So what all do you need to connect your VGA Ronin SE to the Fujifilm X-Stand? The DJI control cable for Fujifilm and a 2.5 to a 3.5 3-pole or TRS adapter. Step 1. Connect the cable to the adapter. Step 2. Connect the USB-C cable to the DJI Ronin SE, either to the port next to the base plate or the port on the manual focus motor. Step 3. Connect the cable with the adapter into the mic port. Step 4. As soon as you connect, you will see a message pop up on your screen. Click OK or press the menu button, go down to audio setting, go to mic remote release and set it to remote. Now you can use the gimbal as normal, but now clicking on the record button on the gimbal, you can click pictures and change to movie mode to start recording using the record button. Now with this, you can use almost all the functions that is available on the DJI Ronin app. You'll find the links to the items in this video in the description below. If you have any questions, please drop a comment. I'll get back to you.